The entire Willet family get to share in the fun, including bulldog Lulu, on her way to dog speak groomers with Cody for her own mini makeover.
Well, here I am, almost to the location to have an opportunity to meet with Cody and Lulu, his dog. So I'm looking forward to talking to Cody about how best to protect Lulu in the future and providing a little bit of a surprise for him too. Come on, Lou.
Hi, Lulu.
Hi, how's it going?
Hi, Cody, how are you?
Good.
So what are we doing for Lulu today? Hi, honey.
We could maybe give her a once over. And
yeah.
I've been trying this Hartz product out.
Okay.
It's four fleas and ticks, so if you could try that, that'd
sure.
be awesome.
Yeah, well, we'll get her all in and get
awesome.
Her all prettied up for you.
Well, I appreciate it.
Hi, honey. She's ready for it. Normally, dealing with flea and tick situations, we see it quite often. It's very common. Oftentimes, owners bring in special shampoos that they would prefer to use, and we're happy to do that. We give them a good bath, clean their ears, trim their nails, give them a good brush out, and then oftentimes we finish them off with a cute little bow or a little bandana, whatever the owners like to make sure that they look exactly how they want them to.
Hi.
Hey,
how's
Cody?
It going? Yeah.
Hi, I'm Lance Hemsarth. Hi, nice to meet you.
You too. How are you?
Yeah, I'm doing great.
Awesome.
I understand that you have your dog in here today, Lulu.
Yeah, you know, she was starting to itch a little bit, so we wanted to bring her to the groomer and kind of get her checked out.
Great. We are very, very pleased to be a partner with Military Makeover. Hartz is committed to all pet families, but especially our veterans. And in particular, the support that we're providing to make sure that they are getting the type of protection that they need for their pets.
We're going into a new house, so we don't want to have to deal with the ticks and all the problems and fleas.
We have both control as well as preventative products. For your control products, you've got your Hartz shampoos, sprays, powders, and then you have your preventatives, topicals and your Hartz Pro collars.
Lance showed me the collar, and it was cool because you had to stretch it out to activate the ingredients in it. Easy to use. I basically just strapped it right on, cut the end off, and she was good to go.
We're going to be providing you with a year's worth of supply of the Hartz flea and tick products.
Wow.
For you to take home with you.
Hey, I appreciate it.
You got it, man.
Thank you.